He just got smashed in between two cars.
I'm recording that.